Hi everyone. I basically wanted to show you what the Lego James Bond Aston Martin DB5 car looked like once it was built, and here it is. I built the car a little while ago. You get a little minifigure with it that you can see, and also with it you get X amount of different number plates, which is quite cool. I'll zoom in a little bit more so you can see it closer. And what I'll do, I'll turn the car around as well so you can see there's an angle there. You can see that side there. There. I'll go a little bit closer. The front there. Let me know if any of you guys have got this car and what you actually think of the car. And also one other thing, how do you actually clean your Lego? I generally use sort of makeup brushes just to sort of dust the dust off. I've got more Lego stuff on my channel, so just feel free to have a browse. Thanks very much. Cheers.